Hi, welcome to Vintage Show and Tell. This is Candace, and today I'm going to be sharing these three vintage children books, Little Raccoon, The Owl and the Pussycat, and Calico Pie and Little Lamb's Hat. Little Lamb's Hat, a Rand McNally book, Elf Jr. Should have had this one sitting out for Easter. Pause the video if you would like to read the story while I just do a kind of quick flip through to enjoy the illustrations. Just like my favorite part about these books. Owl and the Pussycat and Calico Pie. There's still some of an old tag left on there. It's 29 cents. Originally. It's like I paid $3. I don't know why I never go back and erase that. I just don't. Focus, please. I have no clue. Okay, 1962. Raccoon. Originally 15 cents. Mm-hmm. So many pages. I'm trying to flip shut. This one was my favorite one. I was kind of reading it as I was flipping through, and it was a cute story. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave me a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe if you haven't. Let me know which one of these was your favorite. And I'd love to hear any comments you have to have.
You have to have?
Yeah, I love talking crazy.
Okay, you have a good day. Bye, everybody.